drove over here to the farm and wait for Shane to show up. Put a different stand up in a different location. So hopefully we'll get a shot of some deer today. We'll find out. Just gotta wait for him to show up and get ourselves dressed here and get ourselves sprayed down, and we'll be good to go. So we'll see what happens today.
Coming right to us. I'll explain in a little bit, but my big camera, the tree arm broke just this morning. Them does are coming right to us. Thank you. clothes from earlier. Came back out. Went over to Mark's stand. I heard him shoot. And they ran across to the little woods in front of me. And the doe he shot crashed in right inside the woods. I heard it. The other ones came over to the woods. And then they started walking towards me. I tried to get some footage of them walking this way with, like I said, my camera arms busted. This is a hot mess. But there's a trail right there where they went out of sight. I'm sure they're going in there, but I was hoping they'd swing around and come to me. There's another trail right here, but it looks like they went in.
Well, it's been about 40 minutes, and nothing came in, didn't hear anything, see anything. So we're going to get down and go recover Mark's deer. And so we'll see you on the ground.
Well, we're down on the ground right now, so we're going to go out in the field, and we're going to track her to where she's at.
Well, we got ourselves a nice doe right now, and the cool thing about it this morning was as they were coming in behind me, we had five doe and a button buck, and I knew Shane was over on the other side of the field where they were kind of headed, but they were walking right by me, so I decided to let them walk, and they went ahead and started heading his way, and they curved right in, just the luck of the draw, and he didn't get a shot at him. They went into the woods. About a half hour later, they came right back out, and I don't know why, but they came straight right back to me, and I decided this time I wasn't going to let her pass. So I put a good shot on her right now. I'm pretty happy with her, and this is what we ended up today at our deer hunt. So Shane and I had a successful hunt, I thought. It was exciting. So thanks for watching Buckeye Outdoors.